Everybody's parked over there. All right. The racers RB 1, Cobain 2, Stan 3, Josh 4. So we're going to have RB going on the cone in less than 5. Cobain. Stan. And Josh. All right, manually counting one of the trucks. RB with his homage to the old school stadium truck. Narrow and short. 13.5. Everybody here is right, 13.5 except for Cobain, but he's definitely got an RTR truck. Right now, RB's on a 16.5.10. Josh in 2, Stan in 3, Cobain in 4. RB's done a 19.130. Right now, it looks like RB's on pace to have 2 laps on the field. Wow. Drivers, we're going to call RB's the Losey 22T 4.5. All right, drivers, 320 remaining. 20 remaining. Right now, RB's on a 16.516. Stan's on a 15.521 now. Stan's only 8.1 seconds now behind RB. Starting to reel him in a little bit. So RB driving the orange stadium truck. Stan driving the green and white short course. Josh is driving the purple and orange short course. And Cobain's driving the wrestler body out there. Right now, RB, RB just pulled an 18.321. Check out the chrome rims on the back of RB's buggy truck. Proving that your truck does not have to be long and wide in order to be fast on the carpet track. Right now, Stan 7.9 seconds behind RB. Josh in 3, Cobain in 4. RB in the new fast lap, 18.314. 1:33 remaining. Looks like Stan and Josh look like they're battling it out on the track. Even though Stan looks like he has a lap on. Cobain just ran his fastest lap. .105 remaining.
1 minute left.
All right, less than a minute to go. We're gonna have to get Adam Sobolik to bring his stadium truck out. Up next is our open buggy. I see a couple of you guys out there. 15 seconds remaining. Josh is done. Stan is